Nimzo Indian in less than 30 seconds. The Nimzo Indian is one of the best opening responses for black after d4 and c4. The whole point is you bring out bishop out here and you fight for this e4 square with your pieces. The knight controls it and the bishop pins the knight. White is going to try and push this pawn to e4 and black's going to do his best to stop that. Oftentimes black gives his bishop up for this knight just so black controls this critical e4 square even more. That's the Nimzo Indian.